name's Luke, and I'm here to practice the rudiments with you. So, go get your sticks, go get your practice pad, and we can get started. Today, we are going to be doing the pataflafla using 16th notes at 70 BPM for 5 minutes. Now, I'm not actually going to teach you this rudiment. You can learn this rudiment with your teacher or your instructor. Then you can come back and practice along with me. For those of you at work and you do not have your sticks or your pad with you, definitely feel free to tap along on your legs. For those of you who are really into double bass, definitely feel free to tap along with your feet. Now, also, this rudiment does not naturally alternate between left hand and right hand, so I'm going to start with my left hand lead, halfway through, switch to my right hand lead. Alright, so, let's get started. About another minute, and then we'll switch hand, or lead hands. Switch and three and switch. Two, one, quiet. up. Video, please hit the like button, and if you want more of these videos, please hit the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.